We made this graphic to show you the power of social distancing. This shows an average person's everyday normal exposure over a period of 30 days. Red line here, infected over a month, again, normal contact, you could spread the virus to 341 other people. Now, watch the yellow line we're going to show you. If that person limits their exposure to others by 50%, cuts it in half, the numbers go way down. Now just 70 people. Still a lot, but only a fraction of the 350. Now, if you limit your exposure to others even further, say 75%, you see a huge impact. This green line right here. We've hit the 30-day mark, and you haven't infected anyone else. So all this is to say, don't be like this woman who decided to rip down the caution tape at the Cape Coral Yacht Club beach last night. NBC2's Victoria Reslow shows us whether you like it or not, these measures are keeping us all safe.
New tape and new signs keep you away from the beach, but you can also keep yourself away from other people by social distancing yourself at least 6 feet. That's the distance between this park closed sign and this trash can. Tearing down tape.
I think a lot of people don't realize, you know, the extent of what's happening here.
Makes a split in safety.
Follow the rules. It's kind of like herding, but if everybody does what they're supposed to do, this thing could be over soon and I can get back to the beach. That's why I'm here.
Beachgoers say they come here to escape.
Myself and my family have been staying at home, but today my wife and I went out on the jet ski just because we were going quarantine crazy. So
John Mankey says even though more things are getting shut down, ripping down caution tape is not the answer.
I think it's crazy. I think we all have a responsibility to social distancing.
Cape Coral officials put up the tape to encourage social distancing and to stop big groups from gathering.
We're trying to flatten the curve. We're trying to do everything we can to protect the public.
The director of the physician assistant program at FGCU, Robert Hawks,
people really need to look at the big picture,
says following safety recommendations will help the greater good.
By increasing the distance, in theory, we're going to be able to decrease the stop of the spread of the virus, which nobody wants to get coronavirus.
The alternative is people just die left and right. And we don't want that, so we really got to stick with this.
In Cape Coral, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.